flesh is a magnet. Desires to test us, why he let us have them. Life is a lesson, that's why we live and learn. Jesus a teacher, but you must hear him first. The things he says, it heals and hurts. This place we're in, filled with demons and dust. Many goals they set, got an end to the dirt. Dirty secrets kept, as he keeps your heart. Obedience truly sets you apart. Which is the baptism for those who truly forgot. Been caught and then walked away, who do we think we are? His strongest warriors are hit real hard. A righteous man has 7 times to fall. There's mercy to find out why you were truly called. Some of us backslid for foolish friendships. Disobedience to be accepted. Repent and resurrected. Redeemed and then respected. Authority is what has power. And this gospel not preached with just words. And the church, they have their hours. Charging people to hear their pearls. Even though the truth isn't theirs, it's the one who serves in the air. Who gave the breath of life. And he forgives but uses death as a sign. What more can I say? I've mourned in my ways. Am I mourn with my age? Transformed for today. Following God isn't easy. So let you hear this and heed me. Even though it's not me you're heeding, it's the King. The praise we're singing. Who's in me? From the beginning till the ending. The Alpha and the Omega. My Lord, the loving Savior. Viciously attacked. Based on your love for God, you are distracted. Deception will come in with the temptation attached. And God's attested vessels will confess that they are his. Sinless synonyms. The sinner is the heart's the core. You give it back. Jesus is there. Resurrected flesh and spirit at once. All the three in the one deep inside of your head. And breathe in your lungs. All the air that you see. The joy that you breathe. Sweet, Satan still creeps, but obedience will never make you lose. Like a spiritual Bruce, a physical truth.